I am Regina Silveira, Brazilian artist. And since the first time I visited this park, the Serra sculpture is my preferred piece. I love it. Walking inside and perceiving these tall shapes, they are not oppressive, they are graceful because they are twisted like a topological shape, which is only an appearance because they're really hard, you know, they are hard still. And that's the magic about this piece. I remember that Serra himself made this statement about that he always remembers like a recurrent dream of him being very young and going with his father to a shipyard, and how amazed he was as a small child looking at the tall walls. So this is it. I think this is the concrete thing that he remembers and keeps doing. They are exactly the same, those five shapes, no? But they are perceiving all the time as different. The way you can see through the spaces, the in-between spaces, what you can perceive of the surroundings. They somehow make an interaction with this. And this is this whole process of walking in and making the, and feeling. The fact is that we feel, no, that's not optical at all, that's physical. So the way we feel the unfolding. And seen from there, they look like small almonds, you know, something. Like the shapes are like that, like small, and then you come down, they unfold. That's perfect. That's something that connects a lot with my world, is the shadows. The shadows are very important here. I know that it is not in the artist's horizon, it's in my horizon. They recreate a sort of surrealistic landscape with long shadows, you know, and I love them. They are all the time changing. This is a beauty.